Hello everyone, welcome back to Dragon Age Origins. My name is Tigerman and I'm here playing, or continuing on, with Second Chances. Now in the last episode, which I think I accidentally had my mic off or something wrong, again. But, anyway. I think we walked through the town and whatnot. Got a large army to battle the Dark Horde. Darkspawn Horde.
You are a priest?
No, I was a lay sister of the Chantry.
Which means?
I lived and worked in the Chantry, but I did not take any vows.
So you dabbled in priesthood then?
Oh no, the lay sisters don't have the same sorts of duties as priests at all.
So you were not a priest, did none of their duties, and took no vows, but you lived among them?
Yes.
You were a house guest of the Chantry?
Sort of.
I almost feel sorry for this guy. He takes things like way too seriously, like way too straightforward. Honestly, if I was like real life, if this was real life and I was here, I would so love to mess with him. Like, let's see. Yes.
As there is but one world, one life, one death, there is but one God, and he is our maker. They are sinners who have given their
life. Meritize collection bag. Oh, yeah. Crap, fudge. Let's see, completed quests, codex, downloadable content, current quests. Fixing toxin extracts, blah blah blah. Frick that. See that down. Pearls before swine, get rid of the mercenaries and the pearl sentient. Clear out any rowdy mercenaries just to find. Pearl block brothel down by the docks entrance. Okay, let's see if we can do that. What's this? Emporium. Moving out this way. What's this? Chantry. Cover. Gossip.
Did you see the new recruiter now?
I'd keep your voice down if I were you. They're pressing anyone who can hold a sword into service.
Terran wants a new army, but is it to fight the Darkspawn?
Okay, so where is the... Noble Tavern. Brother Genevieve's home. Elven Lineman. Okay, so what was it again? Docks entrance. Find Reynolds and return. With the news. Okay, let's try the Chandler's board then. Blah blah blah. Tavern. Warehouse. Nope.
And I'm off.
You were very quiet, Stan.
Okay, nothing here. Ooh, a chessboard. I would love to play a game of chess right now. Waitress.
All right.
I could do that for you. Yes, of course.
Ball.
Allow me. I could do that for you.
I tried to let...
As you like.
Motherfucker, let you try that.
Which way you're looking, or we'll rip your damned eyes out and piss in your skull! Another round for me, men! Now we drink more! Now we drink more!
Oh, gosh.
Maker's blessings upon you, Warden.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Warden, it's always a sad duty to report the deaths of those who have died in the service of the guild. Today is the day. Today, this duty falls upon you, or falls to you should you accept it. With this letter, you will find the names of four women recently widowed and letters giving condolences for the loss of their husbands. All four men were killed doing the work. Of the irregulars and. We mourn the deaths of all who die in the services to our ideals. Please hand this task with discretion and care that I am confident you possess in spades. You must deliver these notes to the widows Irina in Redcliffe, Inara near Lake Caladan, and Sarah. Let's see. Many good people are facing commitment. Two friends and everyone must contribute. The irregulars are prepared to pay any man or woman who comes forth with a gift of 20 health policies. No questions asked. If we work together, we can stock the irregulars for war. You know, I'm going to save those for later. What is...
Next! Now we drink more!
Seriously?
Now we drink more! Now we drink more!
Well, these aren't the idiots I'm looking for, are they?
What can I get you, stranger?
Nothing, thanks. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna leave this town.
Dwarven crafts. Fine dwarven crafts. Direct from Orzammar. You won't find better. Dwarven crafts. Fine dwarven crafts. Direct from Orzammar. You won't find better.
Oh, that's bullcrap. Bullcrap.
Turn your attention elsewhere. My business does not concern you. Thank you and farewell.
Ooh, can I just punch you? Jackpot. Charging Killion. What's this place? Wade's Emporium. If I remember right, I've already visited in here, haven't I? Yeah, I've already visited here. No need to come back just yet, I should say.
Magic exists to serve man and never to rule over.
strange that matters can be so tumultuous and yet the day still be so bright. Oh, my pardon, just thinking aloud. Are you here for the Chantress Board?
Who are you?
I am Sister Justine, curator of the reliquary of this chantry. And pride again. It is hard to live up to the example of Andraste.
What's a curator's do?
The archivist tends the books, and I tend the sacred relics. I also search for more to add to our collection, which is more difficult than it sounds.
What's so hard about that?
A hawker on the street will claim to have an actual finger bone of Andraste. In this city alone, you could make the skeleton of 10 prophets from fingers alone. Curators often accept them as genuine. I worry about the authenticity of even our most holy artifacts.
How difficult is it?
When I was a curator of a much smaller chantry in Orlais, I thought that false relics slipped through because of laziness. But the life of the cloth is never an easy one, and that explanation always seemed hollow to me. Now I believe it's the seduction of the divine. We all want a personal connection to the Maker. We want to believe that what we hold in our hands is the actual sandal that slipped from Andraste's foot before the fires consumed her. Faith is of the heart, not of the head. When the heart is ungoverned by reason, charlatans have powerful tools to deceive.
Yeah.
And often close to heretical. But I believe that the truth only increases the awe of the Maker and his prophet, not demean it. Even false symbols have the power to inspire. But it seems every year we fall more out of touch with the real Andraste.
How many real relics have you found?
Well, there's one that might be real. I couldn't prove it wasn't. Perhaps you can understand my skepticism. So many claims, so few truths.
Do you think the Urn of Sacred Ashes is real?
Certainly. My research indicates that all of the ashes were gathered into a pot or urn, but it's been lost for centuries. That doesn't stop hawkers from selling pinches of the ashes of Andraste to gullible pilgrims. The real ashes may still be hidden somewhere, though it's possible the urn broke. You've shown admirable patience listening to my diatribe before. I will not bore you again. Suffice it to say, I look for and authenticate holy relics for the chantry. Of course, enjoy your visit to the chantry.
They shall be named Malefica, accursed ones.
In the name of Andraste, Bride of the Maker, be welcome in this house. While the cathedral is closed, if you need to make wedding or funeral arrangements, you'll have to talk to Sister Oma.
Did someone die? I remember a funeral.
King Kaelin died, remember? Along with most of the army at Ostagar? Maker guide them all.
Why is the cathedral closed?
That which you fear. Living in the shadow of death alone, I have seen it is only a cloud passing before the sun.
The death toll at Ostagar was staggering. We've had a funeral every day for a lost son or daughter of Denerim, and we've many more yet to hold.
What's wrong with your friend?
Are they singing the chant now? It's a funeral, isn't it?
He should have retired to Val Royeaux years ago, but he wanted to stay and serve the remainder of his days in his homeland. It's the lyrium that does this.
Lyrium?
He wouldn't be a Templar anymore.
Blessed are they who stand before the corrupt and the wicked and do not falter.
He doesn't forget who he is, even if he can't remember anything else.
Okay.
May the light of the Maker guide your steps.
Huh. Honestly, that's actually kind of interesting.
As there is but one world, one life, one death, there is but one God.
Why is she highlighted?
Good day. Good day.
Yes.
Yeah, I'll go over there. I'm gonna see what's... Crap, are you serious? Fine. Whoa, isn't the collective back in, Yeah, the collective is way back, the other direction, isn't it?
Get your asses off Ben Telman's land. We won't Ben Needle Loghain.
Loghain is the regent. He demands you.
We're not Orlesian lickspittles. We owe no man our allegiance. Leave!
Take their lands by force, men. Regent's orders.
Show those Loghain upstarts.
Okay, so what quest did I update? Okay, if I'm not mistaken, that's where... Oh, dear.
Will you stop eating?
I'm hungry.
Stuff your face at camp. For now, watch the bloody road.
But we've been looking at the road for hours. No travelers all day.
Will one of you pay attention?
Let's wipe them out.
Yes. this!
You were very quiet, Stan.
Only compared to some.
Leave me to my business.
Another visitor, the Maester. Enjoy browsing my wares. Master Trader Ignacio, at your service, good sir. My cousin and I have trade connections all along the seaways. We have furniture, silks, carvings, and much more. Cesar handles the trade stock, I handle other affairs. Business deals, meetings. Cesar makes it so I am free of the day-to-day concerns of our store. No, I am not. I am a trader at heart. My home is the road. But I was born past the waking sea in Antiva. It has been many, many years since I have seen her. But the road is a better mistress than my home city ever was. On the docks of Rialto, life is cheap as the dockside ale and the soiled whores. You can live a longer life out here, and a wise man can make a comfortable fortune in time. Straightforward, predictable danger is refreshing to me. Any moment in Rialto, the streets can run red, and often do. I'd take darkspawn any day. At least you can see them coming. Luck be to you, Warden.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go out of town again and I'm gonna go see if I can, I'm gonna go out of town and beat that abomination again.
Dwarven crafts. Find dwarven crafts. Direct from Orzammar.
Nice. Oh yeah, I forgot. That's frick. That's the brothel place here is where I'm supposed to kill off a lot of those guys.
Ready! most difficult battle.
I'm hurt. I need help. Begin the onslaught. You will learn
this
to fear.
Is not fair. Why is it always me that has to?
There's a chest back there we can exploit.
Okay. Right away.
What? Bull! Guys, such bull crap.
I once did a stint in a brothel serving tea. It was complimentary. Fun times.
Okay. Let's see. Inventory. Let's see if I can get rid of this. I'm gonna add this. Should slice your head off for that.
That scamp Kai Long sent you, right? Glad he hasn't forgotten about us.
Turn around and walk, stranger. This affair is for White Falcons only. Get a load of this guard. You're telling us what to do?
That's exactly what I'm telling you. Go.
That's supposed to scare me. The Falcons get to hunt. Everybody look sharp. Maker, protect me. Mercy! Mercy! We'll leave. We'll do whatever you want. Just no more.
No. Your pockets, Emily.
Welcome to the Pearl. I'm Sanger, the proprietor. Have a seat. Get comfortable and tell me what you need. Every one of my people here is a skilled craftsman, and don't let anyone tell you different. You'll have to go one at a time, I'm afraid. Our rooms aren't quite big enough to share between so many. But we can discuss that in a moment. So what would you like me to show you? The men or the women? Or some of both, if you prefer.
Poster suggests I find a meeting of friends here. Or actually surprise me.
Ooh, adventurous are you? I think we can accommodate you. Come with me.
Excuse me? What the? Yeah, I'm not sure what to think here. Where's my... excuse me? What the frick is that? I'm not sure what I just experienced there. Do I? I mean, that's a lot of what the frick moments, but... Huh.
Huh.
I
shall.
That was definitely an experience. Yeah.
Yes. What? Is it customary where you're from to give complete strangers questioning looks?
Maybe.
And how is the polite way to respond? Maybe to tell you to go away? And that I'm busy?
Who was I wanting to talk to?
Isabella. If you had spent any time here or on the docks, you would know. Isabella commands the crew on the Siren's Call. She is a remarkable woman, and as you saw, quite formidable. She calls herself a duelist. But you cannot pay me enough to duel her. I'm not so stupid as those two.
Duelist?
You should ask Isabella. I do not know how to explain.
Who are you?
They call me Casavir. I'm first mate on Captain Isabella's ship. More than this, you do not need to know. You are surprised. Isabella is no ordinary woman. Isabella commands the crew on the Siren's Call. She is a remarkable woman, and as you saw, quite formidable. She calls herself a duelist. But you cannot pay me enough to duel her. I'm not so stupid as those two. Did you not see? They wanted money back. Some of them never learn. If Isabella consents to play a game with you, it's an honor. You do not ask for compensation if you lose.
Okay. Missy, you have a fine establishment here, so I think I'll just leave. Whoa, who are you? Who are you? Are you Isabella?
Ah, a Grey Warden. And I had heard that all the Ferelden Wardens were killed or exiled from this place. Oh, don't look so surprised. I've seen many of your kind in my journeys, and there is always something odd about you. Huh, strong hands. Could I entice you to leave your order and sign up as one of my crewmen? I could use those strong hands at my helm.
I heard you were a duelist.
Did Casavir tell you that? It's true. I fight with quickness and wit, and they have served me well. I call myself a duelist because I honed my skills in duels with warriors I encountered over the years.
Could you teach me how to be a duelist?
An unusual request, coming from a fearsome slayer of darkspawn. I am flattered that you wish to learn from me, sweet thing. But I have watched you, and you seem to lack a particular grace that is required. You are accustomed to doing battle a certain way, yes? I can teach you some basics. Perhaps you can pass it on to someone who might be interested in what I have to offer. I do, however, wish to get to know my potential student better. So we shall call for a drink, and you will honor me with a game. Have you ever played Wicked Grace? It is easy to learn, but difficult to master. You must watch your opponent's moves as carefully as your own. Before we start, the cards must be shuffled. Shall I, or would you like to?
You shuffle.
Very well. There. That should be sufficient. 5 cards each to start with, and may the cleverest player win. It looks like the deck is being kind to me today. You certainly have quick reflexes. I'm quite impressed. And as for me cheating, well, the game does not matter. I just wanted to see if you could outwit me. You have proven yourself quick and resourceful, and I would be honored to pass my skills on to you.
Teach me.
Come. We will need some space for this. I don't think there's anything else I can teach you. Perhaps not those you meet where you learned what you know.
Okay, fine. Be that way. Okay, let's see what's going on back in town. What? Jerks.
I was hoping I'd find you. I heard about the pearl. Scrapes, bruises, and a few broken things, but no deaths. You showed restraint. The pearl's workers will...
Some of those men were mine, guard dogs. Anyone hurts one of the White Falcons, they answer to me.
I see. Don't bother sparing these louts. Things are about to get messy.
Now, guys, I'm going to stop right here. I need to take a break from this. Alright, guys, if you guys have any ideas, like, how to change tactics or whatever, please tell me what to do and how to do it in the comments below. Like, who specifically to do what or whatever.
Speak.
But, anyway, thank you so much for watching. I will see you all next episode. Bye-bye!